I might as well spend my remaining cash on more herbs, just in case. We gotta get Edisot leveled up, too. He died in the boss battle, so he didn't get the XP with everybody else. Alright. Alright, I'm feeling pretty well equipped here. Let's go save and maybe grind in the forest a little bit. What does the notebook tell me to do? Investigate what we found before the caves are closed. So it sounds like the game wants me to go back to the garden. Probably, if I head out in that direction, I'm sure Edisot will level up by the time I get out there. How much XP does he need to level up? More than 100. I should probably grind for a while then. Okay, yeah, see, I don't know why... I was wondering about that. I don't know why I didn't check sooner, but yeah. Hostin is definitely in the back row. He should be in the front. Alina should be in the back, and she is. Because she's got the lowest HP. And Edisot should be in the front also, because he's got the highest HP actually, which is weird. Yeah, he's in the front. I thought that didn't look right. I even said earlier, like, that doesn't look right. I don't know why it took me so long to double check, but well, there you have it. Alright, so everybody's where they should be now, so... That works. Oh, and Alina leveled up, so that's cool. Gotta get Edisot to level up. That's like the thing that's holding me back from feeling good about going forward is the fact that Edisot is still level 2. Feel like I want to keep going. Do we remember the way? Yeah, this reminds me of a couple of different parts in Breath of Fire 3. That's the second time I mentioned Breath of Fire 3. There's a part where this character named Momo has a little robot that you have to kind of chase around a couple times. Down there. Kind of tricky to get to it. I actually don't know how to get to that chest. There we go. Just coins. Freaking me out, man. It's pretty cool how the mirror or whatever glimmers. That's a really cool effect for 16-bit. Looks pretty good. Alright, so this is where the game gets kind of weird. Kind of weird here. I don't remember if there was anything else in here. I mean, there seems to be a chest down there. Nothing at the top of this thing. Oops, I accidentally triggered this scene. I was gonna go look for that chest. But it's cool, we'll get through this. I'm sure we'll get another chance. Took him to the castle of they'll yoink us until we're all ponytail. I want to do all my swearing in ancient from now on. Alright, so there is a chest down here to the right, apparently. Iron mail, right on. Although I think that that would be a duplicate. I don't think this one... Yeah. Yep. Doesn't help at all, but I can sell it. How do I get out of this place? There we go. Buy my booze. Secret's out. I don't believe you, 'cause you're kids.